You know, at times like this, the American people expect their leaders to come together and to try to find ways to resolve their differences. The president reiterated one more time tonight that he will not negotiate. We've got divided government. Democrats control the White House and the Senate. Republicans control the House. We sent four different proposals over to our Democrat colleagues in the Senate. They rejected all of them. We've asked you to conference, to sit down and try to resolve our differences. They don't want to, they will not negotiate. We had a nice conversation, light conversation, but at some point, we've got to allow the process that our founders gave us to work out. We've appointed conferees on the House side to sit down and work with our Senate colleagues. It's time for them to appoint conferees. All we're asking for here is a discussion and fairness for the American people under Obamacare. I would hope that the President and my Democrat colleagues in the Senate would listen to the American people and sit down and have a serious discussion about resolving these differences.
Mr. Speaker, why don't you fucking target the government instead of all of it?
Mr. Speaker, why not bring up a clean CR?